Do not miss that one bit. That's another thing they've got the card to see. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for our boys and our crew!
Boy bands and girl bands, they're famous for their bust-ups even.
The what?
Their bust-ups, not their bust-up, although some of them. Depending on the...
We all remember the Pussycat, that was doing.
Has there been any tension in the house this week? Ooh. I mean, within the band, I don't mean it within the clubs.
To be fair, I think we're quite good, but Loz got a little bit upset this week.
Not another shepherd's pie.
No, it's a new one. She was so tired and we were filming till about 11 o'clock at night and she just broke down. She was just like, oh, I can't do it anymore.
But babes, look where you'll be in 4 years' time. It's all worth it.
We're in the same clothes you wore 4 years ago.
Yeah, we're in the same clothes you did when your son's Spice Girl. Ryan, I've got to come to you.
Hey.
So I go home Sunday night, you know, I go to bed, get ready for this morning, have a little look on the Twitter. Had a bit of a Barney with Michelle Wheaton from Liberty X, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
Should we have a, what happened? Talk me through what happened, because I was shocked and half asleep.
No, I just got a tweet from one of the girls from Liberty X, and they were like, I don't know why people are voting for Ryan, like, something about being, like, disgraceful or something like that. And I was just like, I just thought, like, cheeky little comment back just to get the social media going, you know? So I was just like, oh, I've got a bigger fan base than you, babe.
Legally, we have to say that. But here she is.
I'm joking.
She's not even here. I'm joking. But I did see you have a little wee then. I'm sorry. I think I'll be all right.
Here's his eyes. Now, 5 after midnight, we only have 4 things left. We've got, what, this? Louis Loves, yeah. 80s, Disco and Movie Week. Which one would you guys like the most?
Like?
It's got to be Louis Loves, right?
Louis Loves, he's your mentor. Yeah. He loves you, Louis Loves. It's going to be the perfect
combination. And can I just say a massive congratulations? 5 after midnight, I've been together for 20 whole weeks, ladies and gentlemen. Well done, boy. Matt, let's talk something very close to my heart. Spray tans. What shade have we gone for tonight, Matt?
I've gone for shade Ryland.
Shade Ryland. Yes. It works. Are you a fan of the spray tans? Are you embracing this whole new grooming regime?
Do you know what? I've never had a spray tan until coming on this show. And now, when I don't have one, I'm just kind of like, I need one.
You need a sprayer.
Well, we love it.
We think you look good.
Very quickly, you. Ryan, you said some of the other acts maybe thought that Gifty should have stayed instead of you. Can you name those acts?
No, that would be bad.
It would be so good for this show, Ryan.
No, like, I feel like maybe people were closer to Gifty than they were with me, do you know what I mean? So maybe that's why I feel like maybe they would have rather me go than the other way around, but everyone's quite tight now.
Ryan,
like,
do you know what? You're here.
I'm still here, man.
You're still here. Well done. Give it up, please, for the boys and the girls.
Who leads the competition?
And turn over to ITV2 straight after, where we're going to be providing the hugs to one of these eliminated contestants.
Yes, plus we'll be putting more of your questions to the judges, God help us, and the remaining contestants reveal what is going to be next.
And on top of all that, the Crystal Fighters are going to be performing live on this stage. We'll see you tomorrow.
No, no.
Night-night.
Night-night.